friends, welcome to Kaleidoscope Education Channel. My name is Anshu Maria. I am studying in CMI High School, Irati. This is my brother.
Hi friends, my name is Aaron. I am also studying in CMI High School.
So, today we are showing you one experiment. How we can separate salt from the water. For that experiment, we need one bowl, some salt and one spoon and some water. So, first we can put some salt to this water. Aaron, can you? Okay, now we can see that this is became salt water. We can put it in this bowl. Now we can boil it. Now we can put one top in it for some minutes. Some person have doubt. The sea water is evaporating and going up now. So why the rain water didn't have salt? That doubt is also clearing with this experiment. Okay, now we can look this. There are some droplets. We can taste it. There is no salt.
There is no salt.
So now we can put some more time it. Look, there is some. It is coming some white color. We can put some more in it. Now we can open it. Look, there is only salt. There is no water. Look, how much salt we put, all salt we get it now. So, I think you understand from this experiment how we can separate salt from the water. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you and bye-bye.